push aside all the bad and make it right. Now you got me all choked up.
Since we were Vivo Lift artists, we've constantly been on the road. We've toured Europe a couple times. We've been to Australia. We are wrapping up headlining the Honda Civic Tour. It's the biggest headlining tour that we've done.
I think for me, one of the favorite shows of the tour was the Boston show.
Yeah, that's where you played your first show.
That's where we actually went to the place where I played my first show with the guys. And we played the big room and was sold out and it was awesome. Nothing's right, open up the
door that's shut. We just did a new music video for our song Luck. We shot it right outside Nashville in a really small town called Dixon. And it was just so cool because everyone who was in the video were locals of this town. It was pretty cool and the video turned out amazing. So, I mean, we're just so excited for other people to see it. Well, some birds are meant to be caged. Congratulations to the Vamps for being Vivo Lift artists. Being a Vivo Lift artist for us was awesome. And I hope that the Vamps can have just as much fun with it. You know, just kind of take control and have a good time. The exposure that it gave us and a lot of the opportunities. And we just had so much fun doing it and working with Vivo. It's hard to stay, it's hard to stay. The Vamps are super young, and I could only imagine what it must be like for them to kind of be in this whole whirlwind of their upcoming success right now, you know? Like, when I was 16, I was really only concerned of getting a driver's license, rather than, like, you know, let alone, you know, touring the world. So, I mean, that's definitely pretty crazy. Just stuck. I'm sorry, mother. Hey, what's up, Vamps? American Authors here. Just wanted to say congratulations for being a part of the Vivo Lift family. Go kill it. Yeah.